Kyle! What's going on, Kyle?
Not much, man.
I got your goggles right here, so don't worry about those, okay?
Okay.
I'll see you in a little bit.
How you doing, man?
Pretty good, sir.
I'm Tom. Nice to meet you. We're going for a jump today. You nervous, man?
Nervous too.
Yeah, that's good. That's smart, man. But you're excited, right? What's the occasion, man? What are you here for?
I'm really not supposed to be doing this personally. I wasn't able to tell that my entire life. So I'm like,
yeah.
I'm going to do it while I still count 40, and also count 47. I'm not getting any younger.
That's right.
If I don't do it now, I'll never do
You'll
it.
Never do it.
I'm jumping with Jeff Gowie. We've known each other since fourth grade, and we hadn't talked to each other in 20 years.
Holy smokes.
And I asked him in December about jumping. He said, well, I'll wait to get some warm ups. And the very weekend I was in a coffee, he
texted
me.
Time to do it. Time to go. Awesome, man. Well, perfect occasion. Man, you got friends and family at home watching this movie, man? What do you want to tell them? That's fine. Yeah, say whatever you like, man. I'll check in with you one more time in the airplane just to get any last minute thoughts or anything going through your head there. Got anything else you want to say right now?
Not really. I'm ready to go.
All right, man. That's what we like to hear. Give me a high five. See you there, man. Yeah, man, what do you think of that?
Come on, push.
Suck.
There you go.
Yeah,
hell yes.
Awesome, man. Aaron took good care of you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, make sure you tell him thanks. Oh. Thanks for the jump. Thanks for saving your life, right?
Thank you for not dropping me.
Hey, man, you got anything else you want to say to the people at home watching, man?
Love all you guys. That's thanks right. for letting me do this.
Talking to you guys. Good job, man. Welcome to our world.
I'm leaning back some.
All right. We'll be right back.